city for a while.
He gets rid of Batman, he's still got Bruce Wayne to worry about.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. Power to the fire suppression system has been cut. I need to get it back online to get the blaze under control.
I'm sending you the location of a militia APC, sir. They think they own these roads. They're wrong.
Thank you.
militias down another lieutenant. The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location.
Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up. Whatever Riddler's built beneath Chinatown, it's not going to stop me.
And now I've seen a couple of prison riots in my time, but this is way better.
Isn't it? The opportunity to even glimpse my greatness, the dawning realization of just how insignificant, how unworthy of note you really are?
These trials are my masterpieces, Detective. When I have defeated you, they will become monuments to my genius. Testaments to your stupidity. Crowds of school children will pack themselves in this elevator, eager to see for themselves the place where the Dark Knight was defeated. They won't understand a thing, of course, but they'll come. Simple that even you should manage a feeble grasp of the premise. You must provide power to this board, Detective. Figure out an intellectual challenge, Batman. Truly, I'd like to know. Oh no, Batman. It seems you're far too attached to that fancy tank of yours to solve this one.
Controls.
This isn't just a test of intelligence, Dark Knight. It's a test of skill. Congratulations, Dark Knight. You've earned the right to play the next part of the puzzle. Head over to the board.
Oh, joy. Time to play the Will My Head Explode game again.
No, 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 kitty cat. Walk through there and there'll be a whole new set of paintings all over the orphanage walls. Oh, this is too tense to watch. Thank goodness I'm recording it for posterity. Which key could it be? Which key could it be?
You'd better be right, Batman. Head still attached? Great. Collar still attached? Not so great.
Congratulations! You've achieved a very minor victory of not being as stupid as you look. Now, Catwoman, celebrate your survival by telling Batman all about the exciting orphanage development. Now, kitty. Yes, there is. Come back to the orphanage, Batman, and I'll let the pair of you through it. You should, I hope, be beginning to comprehend the breadth of the tasks ahead of you, the sheer scale of the gauntlet I have thrown down. Or perhaps not. Perhaps you're feeling cocky. Perhaps these early victories have filled you with early false hope. Well then, ride that wave of smug satisfaction all the way back to the orphanage. I'm waiting.
Orphanage.
Watchtower has been set up on an abandoned building overlooking Perdition Bridge. It won't keep me pinned down. This is my city.
Oh, crap! It's Batman! Get us out of here! He's on our tail! Outrun that thing! Come on, lose him!
Go, Batman!
There's a militia roadblock in Riker Heights.
They can build their walls and mine the roads. They're not gonna hold you back, sir.
I didn't kill you!
An APC just got picked up via the scanner, sir. The militia's increasing protection for its lieutenants. Be careful.
The look on your face when you saw him. Who'd have thought? The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
An APC just got picked up via the scanner, sir. The militia's increasing protection for its lieutenants. Be careful.
Thank you.
down. I'm gonna try and lose them.
Just lost one more lieutenant. Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, then I need to investigate the crime scene for clues. Found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect. A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia. The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card. worry, he ain't catching us!
All the way here, and Crane's killed her already? He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is theatrics, Batman. So permit me the indulgence of putting on this show.
Ooh. Maybe I got Bagface wrong. Oh, here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
What's happening?
Barbara!
Yes, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be your end. Unless you pick up that gun and deny him.
No.
Don't listen!
Please. Please, no!
Barbara, it's me! Your friend.
You won't get me. I won't let you get me.
You will bring death to all who follow you.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the Cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He is wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on
her. Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the Cloudburst.
Of course, sir. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
Good to see you, Batman.
I don't think I can listen to that crap for much longer. We need soundproof cells in here.
Hey, Batman. How you doing?
I'm starting to enjoy watching you come in here looking a little bit more screwed every time.
Oh! You ain't gonna find the other weapons, Batman. No way. Penguin's too smart for you.
Hey, man. You okay? Watch yourself. Whoa, easy. You're standing here.
I don't like this.
Be quiet.
What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst.
I'm guessing that's bad.
Where's Gordon?
He's still looking for Barb. I can't reach him. Tell me you found her, Batman.
Cash. I'm sorry.
No, don't say it. Not her.
If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after Scarecrow. It only ends one way. I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
Why didn't the gas affect you?
You are scared.
You would be too if you knew what Scarecrow's planning.
And I should trust you. Why?
Because without your help, every plant in this city will die. About that miracle.
I created a spore to counter the effects of Crane's toxin. It's easy when you know how. And can manipulate plants on a molecular level.
Could it protect the entire city?
Theoretically. But there's no way I can produce enough on my own.
Then let's get you some backup. Where to?
The Botanical Gardens. They're the oldest plants in Gotham. They'll tell me what we need to do.
Shutter door isn't opening. What's happening?
There's one big mother of a tank driving around out there. It doesn't look friendly.
Neither do I. Open the shutter door and I'll scan it from the rooftops. See if I can find a weakness.
I'll open it. Try not to get killed.
There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit.
Attention all units! Cobra unit dispatched to Sector 3. All non-essential personnel...
That's the rear scan. Now I need to scan the sides. I've already analyzed this section. This section's already been analyzed. Can't get a clear shot. I need to find a better angle. I've already analyzed this section. This section's already been analyzed. That's the right side scanned. I've already analyzed this section. This section's already been analyzed. The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots, and its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out.
I can use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port. I can't attack the Cobra tank head on. I need to get behind it undetected and target the exhaust port. Thanks, Lucius.
When I'm done with Gotham and with you, I will have barely begun. Terra will spread far.
Selina's still trapped in the orphanage. Enigma's got something in store for us both when I get there. To take them out before I drop off Ivy.
drone, sir.
Send backup, now! Hey, question. Did it hurt? Watching her die? Powerless to do anything?
I'll find you, Batman.
Militia fortification has been established in the north of Neocon Island. They think they're safe. They're wrong.
And me, watching you die.
Try and get me to the botanical gardens in one piece, Batman. Or you can kiss that miracle goodbye.
Here, Ivy. What now?
Look at her. She's been here since before man walked the Earth. She still holds great power. But she's weak. Poisoned by decades of pollution. She won't be able to fight Scarecrow's toxin on her own.
Then we need another.
There aren't any left like her. Not anymore.
What happened?
What do you think? Man. You cut them back, built over them, stopped them from reaching the sun.
If I can locate the roots, could you revive them?
They're lost. Buried beneath this concrete monstrosity. How will you...
The bigger the plant, the deeper the root. You wait here. I'll find a way to break them free. Lucius, I need a way to track an ancient root system. It's deep underground.
I'm sure I can throw something together, but it may take me a little while. Come to Wayne Tower when you're ready.
Thanks, Lucius. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
Let's see. Nightwing has been tracking another of Penguin's trucks. This will undoubtedly lead to another cache, and a chance to rid the city of Cobblepot and his flood of weapons. We also have a robbery in progress at the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. Surveillance footage confirms that the perpetrators are known associates of Two-Face. Perhaps Mr. Dent has misplaced his coin. Whatever his reason, he needs to be stopped.
Thanks, Alfred.